Stoneham is the local mountain that I grew up riding at. As I was learning to snowboard and seeing older guys rip, you know, I was trying to mimic everything they were doing. Yeah, that was kind of the influence behind this jacket, was just
like vintage snowboard jackets from the 1990s and
a little bit of old mountaineering jackets as well.
Just simple lines, symmetrical design.
The bottom of the pant was influenced by climbing pants. They had this cinching strap, and I was just tired of walking on the back of my pants. I wanted this thing to be durable and lightweight at the same time, so we went with the mechanical stretch nylon ripstop, and it's lighter than everything I've worn before, and it's super comfortable.